The All Blacks look to continue their dominance in rugby under new management. And with the talent available, it's hard not to see it happening.
The Springboks
have racked up some good performances recently. Good, entertaining rugby has been a hallmark of this side. Here's hoping that continues. And with me on the commentary is Justin Marshall. Electric atmosphere here, Justin.
Absolutely looking forward to it. There's a bit of a buzz around the stadium as we wait for things to get going. Very different game plans expected here. A strong kicking game up against some superb runners of the ball. It's all set for outstanding rugby.
And now, the haka. As you can see, it means a lot to New Zealand as part of their culture.
Springbok
stood up and met the challenge. That's only the beginning. Now the hard work starts. There's the whistle and we're underway. Caught and pushes it up.
Yeah, he did an outstanding job to secure that catch. Read it beautifully.
He hurries to put the kick up. Aaron Smith, very solid under the high ball. Down he goes in the tackle. The All Blacks could still have the ball here. He's been hit hard.
Adi Sabi
picks up and runs. Strong defence.
The defender can't complete the tackle. LaRue
unable to tackle effectively. Tupilotu starting to stride off downfield.
Adi Sabu
finds a teammate. That tackle enough to get him into touch. Itzebeth takes it nicely. Terrible attempt at a shot of that. Over the 22.
Springbok
surely still have the ball here. That's an awful pass. He cops a high one and goes down in a heap. Oh, it's a penalty.
I won't be surprised if the ref reaches into his pocket for this one.
That's a very flat pass. Oh, that pass has missed everybody.
Crowd enjoyed that tackle.
The All Blacks looking to recycle the ball. He's fallen off that tackle.
Ball goes inside.
Good run, but an even better tackle. Back he goes.
Coach won't be happy if it's turned over here.
Lovely tackle.
DeLonde.
He sets it back.
Now we start to see South Africa organise themselves for a set play here.
So they get a maul going. They continue the drive. The ball controlled at the back. There's some real force in this defence.
De Klerk
breaks off. That's gone to nowhere. It's a poor pass. That tackle hasn't slowed him down.
Took a few attempts, but they got him.
Short pass. Unable to hold him.
He comes at the attackers like a freight train.
De Klerk delivers it on.
Loses his balance from the missed attempt and taken that time.
Both teams are fired up. Some big hits going on in there, Nisbo.
Oh, he's got away. Vermeulen not finished yet. Mapimpi puts the pedal to the metal. He dives on top of it. Tuipulotu
checks both sides.
And the ball's turned over.
Built some pressure, and they turn the ball over very well.
They're holding them off for the moment.
The opposition under pressure on the line here
takes it over the five.
Itzebeth
fails to put his man away. He got away briefly, but was dragged down.
He spreads it to Ngafasi.
Running hard. Moody can't beat his man. And they've turned it over.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Oh, and he's almost there.
Great work to keep the ball alive here.
The feed, ineffectual on that occasion.
Felici
charging for the line. The ball there now. Tremendous pressure being applied. And he's over for their first try.
They just keep building pressure, and the try just had to come in the end. A lot of outstanding work goes on here, and you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
They've got their five, they could get their seven. Not the toughest kick I've seen him line up, but he still takes his time as he looks to add the extra two.
That's been 10 minutes.
So the kickoff is made.
Into Arrera,
waits.
Marks
swooping on the loose ball there. Burst out of the first one. Here comes the chase. That'll knock the wind out of him.
Moanga dragged down in a nice tackle.
That'll knock the wind out of him.
Aaron Smith
forced back in the tackle.
Not fast enough for the breakdown. Turnover ball.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Yep, totally agree. Tuipulotu
tackles the man with the ball.
Great turnover.
Getting players here a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
And it looks like it might be a turnover. They've lost possession here. Turnover.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Colby goes down and gets it. Springbok looking to recycle the ball. He's going to have a drop kick. And that's wide. Well, such an even contest that first half between these two sides. As expected, a very even contest this first half. Just a bit messy so far, Justin.
Let's take a look at the stats. They've persisted with this tactic of controlling territory. Good number of hit-ups in this match. They continue to try and barge through that defensive line. Good work being done by the forwards, and you can see that in the hit-up figures.
Kickoff nicely taken in.
It's so easy to drop the ball in a situation like that, but I gotta say, he never looked like dropping it.
Aaron Smith picks it up, has a go. Oh dear, this could be lost now. Not enough players to the breakdown turnover.
A lot of turnovers happening in this game. Their coach won't be happy to see that.
But it's been lost forward.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
There's some depth of power going on in the scrums. A brutal contest in the scrum. Ball is out now. Flicks a little one. Spins it on.
Advantage.
And he's lost the ball forward.
He just couldn't control the ball.
First scrum
Crouch.
In the game.
Bind. Set.
Oh, good hit. And a good battle going on here. The All Blacks able to force the turnover. Their forwards have done well there. And it's been intercepted. Now the kick and chase. And a good follow-up here from
Tutoi.
He keeps the ball moving. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Stopped in a textbook tackle. A penalty.
Oh yeah, that was a high one. There might be a yellow card for someone here.
Now looking to increase their lead with a shot at goal.
3 points here could make all of the difference.
Here's the kickoff. The kickoff snapper. Good defense. He keeps the ball moving. He crashes it up. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside. Crosses the 22-meter line. He pushes it on. Game. Oh, not quite so easy to put away. Brazil feeds the runners. And he's knocked down hard. Aaron Smith takes it out of the back. And eventually they stop him after a good run. De Klerk is absolutely smashed. And the penalty comes.
Definite penalty, Nisbo.
New Zealand line-out ball.
Just returning from the bin here, Nisbo. Yeah, it's a good chance to score here.
Satutu dragged it down nicely. and they set up a driving maul. And it's there now. Inside pass. And down he goes, finally.
Wonderful.
Trying to hold them off now. De Klerk delivers it to a runner. Can't complete the tackle. Pollard rushes him aside. Can't hang on to him. And he's pounded into the ground. So Tutu has it now. And he's smashed in the tackle.
They want to get some points on the board out of this.
And he unleashes a good, strong punt. And it's been well anticipated. Bowden Barrett looking for support as he runs. Now Lala smashed hard. And he's crunched to the ground hard. Aaron Smith with a pickup. Brazil pulls it out of the back. Now Lala thumped into the ground. Tuanga Fassi picks it up. Terrible attempt at a tackle. And he goes straight through. Delonde makes the tackle.
Not much time remaining now.
Aaron Smith can't get away from the fence that time. So Tutu keeps it going. Can't complete the tackle. Pass to no one. Adi Savi with a good burst. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Bowden Barrett. Not finished yet. That'll knock the wind out of him. Into Arira. Unable to hold him. That's a very flat pass. Barrett brings it up. Powerful defense. Crunch to ground.
Not long to go now. The last few plays of the match.
Kane claims the loose ball. Now Lowe runs it at them. Textbook tackle. Aaron Smith takes it out of the back. So Tutu tackled into touch. And the game is over. South Africa have done it. It was a good game, and I'm sure they'll take away a confidence boost from this.
Springbok
have claimed the victory.
It was a pretty decent match. There were too many penalties conceded in this game. They couldn't hold on to the ball well enough.
Springbok
come away the victors here. That's it. See you next time. Over we go to the trophy presentation. Only the very best get to enjoy this moment, raising the trophy high.